We're at the Eastern California Museum in Independence, California. They're currently running a Norman Clyde exhibit here. Norman Clyde's very important because he was a mountain climber. He did many first ascents at a lot of the mountains in the High Sierra. Kind of a mountain man type guy. These are a lot of his possessions they've collected here. That's a registry that was up on Mount Langley, and of course it's down here now because I was up there and it wasn't there. Something else is now. There's a gun he owned, which is kind of a funny story about him if you know why he was fired as principal in Independence. Of course, his well-known hat. Kind of had the Indiana Jones look. He's very much a scholar type. He collected many books. Liked the ancient classics. Books on Latin, you know, stuff like that. Well, here's something interesting. They found this on their first ascent of the East Face. So if they found it there, maybe they weren't the first to go up it. But that can mean a lot of different things. Yeah, it says William Knutson, September 4th, 91, although it's questionable, tip top. Okay, here's a young Norman Clyde picture, and this is his marriage license. This is important because it's a pivotal point in his life. Of course, marriages for most people, and there's his wife. She died a few years after this, and it's what made him become the hermit he became in the High Sierra, where he decided to start climbing mountains and get away from civilization. Okay, I'm just going to show you a bunch of the pictures around here. A lot of them he took, some were taken of him, and you can read the posts they have around here. You may want to pause it as I go along.